Student Services organized a week to raise awareness about how to take care of yourself mentally. This week included activities and information about mental health.
The week is meant to raise awareness and like get rid of the stigma towards it, because a lot of people are like, oh, mental health, I don't want to talk about that, because that's like a personal thing. You have to like struggle through yourself. You don't have to.
Teachers self-care and coping mechanisms and suicide prevention and things like that, especially during this stressful time of year, so that students can A, be more aware of mental health, and B, promote their own better mental health.
Not only is the focus on students, but the staff and faculty as well.
Stuff like that. So we spent an entire morning making bags for the teachers with like candy and pencils in it, just to help the teachers remember that they are people too.
Teachers also kind of share in that stress because they have to prepare everything for them. They're doing grading. It's near the end of the year, so finals are happening. It's just stressful for everyone. I think everyone puts aside their own mental health way too much during testing and finals, and it's really not healthy to do that. And so by promoting Mental Health Week, we're kind of hoping to do a thing where maybe make students aware of what they're doing to themselves so that they can be better overall in that aspect.
There's such high academic like achieving students here that like causes a lot of like stress with people, and that can help affect them mentally and occasionally even physically, because you know you can get sick from stress.
Everyone needs a bit more of this. I mean, from personal experience, from experience from friends, everyone could do with a bit better mental health in their life.
For Warrior Update, I'm Sarah Carroll.